Artificial intelligence is a fourth industrial revolution technology that's helping to lessen the burden on doctors. The data-driven technology helps securing the most up-to-date medical data and increases accuracy and efficiency in diagnosing and curing patients. That's our news feature tonight with our Oh Jung-hee.
The AI healthcare sector is one of the fastest-growing branches of the fourth industrial revolution. It's expected to expand by more than 10 times through 2020 as IT companies jump on the bandwagon to connect technology and healthcare. One of the innovations that's attracting attention is the Watson for Oncology system developed by IBM and Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center in New York. This cognitive computing system helps doctors diagnose and treat cancer patients. It uses machine learning algorithms to analyze patients' medical records and identify treatment options for doctors and patients. Korea's Gacheon University Kiel Medical Center in Incheon decided to join medical centers in the U.S., Thailand and India in implementing the technology, and it'll start using it in December.
Medical knowledge nearly doubles every year, and it's difficult for clinicians to keep up with a large volume of research that's constantly being updated and recommend the best practices for patients. The roles have to be divided, and artificial intelligence can do that better than humans.
Funomed, recently created by a Korean startup, was created to help doctors diagnose diffuse interstitial lung disease by using deep learning algorithms. It identifies different types of lung tissue damage using colors instead of the gray scale used in CT scans. The shades of gray in the scans didn't always provide doctors with clear visualization of lung tissue damage, sometimes leading them to make an incorrect diagnosis. Funomed was created to correct the problem, and it taught itself how to do it by analyzing diagnostic information and patient data from Asan Medical Center.
보시면 인간 또 이렇게 진단을 했는데 얘가 이걸 토대로 학습을 했긴 했지만 스스로 학습한 걸 바탕으로 새로운 걸 더 찾아낸 거죠.
The company's business developer says that when various algorithms are integrated, the program could help provide an accurate diagnosis of almost any disease.
If Funomed is upgraded to simultaneously analyze various sorts of data by collecting a number of algorithms, we'll be able to diagnose any disease a patient has, going much further than just confirming whether it's a certain disease.
Considering the technology's potential, many are predicting that it'll only be a matter of time before AI systems start substituting a doctor's role in terms of diagnosis and treatment. Experts say, however, that it's unlikely AI will ever replace doctors completely.
Individual devices, pieces of data, and algorithms will all be organized into one system that's optimized for patients. This will in turn assist humans and increase their capabilities, not replace them. Then, the human doctor, who has a full understanding of each technology, can act like an orchestra conductor. He or she makes the final decision.
As the technology becomes more widespread, there will be more opportunities for patients to receive equally good medical care, regardless of where they are.
People won't necessarily have to visit well-known hospitals far away in the capital of Seoul. They'll be offered a similar level of treatment at their local hospitals. In general, this will lower the barriers to high-quality treatment for people in desperate situations.
The key will be for doctors to have a full grasp of the technology so they can make the most of the tools at their disposal and lead the way into a future where everyone enjoys an equally accurate, safe and high-quality standard of care. Oh Jung-hee, Arirang News.